Hello students, good morning, and today we are going to learn the table 7. As though we learned the table 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now, in table 7, it's similar to table 3. What we have done in the table 3, like we have drawn the some 3 rows and 3 columns. The same things supposed to be follow here. Okay, in table 3 we use the number from here, like for third row first term, like 1 2 3 and 4 5 6 7 8 9. Now here we need to write the opposite, like first 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. I repeat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, in this, some magic numbers to be followed are added. Like in first row, we should use the numbers 0, 1, 2. So, first 0 is here, 1, 2. Now, in row 2, the magic numbers are 2, 3, 4. Now, here is 2, 3, 4. In row 3, the magic number is 4, 5, and 6. And you add 1, 0 is here. Now, second row, 2, 3, 4. And in third row, 4, 5, 6. The flip of 07 is 70. That means 70. Now check the numbers 7 to 1, 7 times 2, 7 times 3, 7 times 4, 5 times 6 times, so on. Now let us check the 7 table. 7 1s are 7, 7 2 times is 14, 7 3 times is 21. 7 4 times is 28, 7 5 is 35, 7 6 42, 7 7 is 49, 7 8 50, 6 7 9 is 63, and 7 10 times is 70. I think you understood. 7 months 14, 21, 18, 35, 42. Same way you can check 7 1 times, 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, 6 times. So simple like this, we should write the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In first row, the magic numbers are 0, 1, 2. In second row, 2, 3, 4. In row 3 is 4, 5 and 6. So the how we get the flip of 0, 7 is 7, 0, that's 70. Now this is what? Table 7. And next one is table 8. How to find out the table, how to write the simple techniques to this table 8. Let us see how to find out table 8. In table 8, we have the numbers, like in table 2, we followed the some pattern. What are the patterns we followed? 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. Now, here we need to follow 8, 6, 4, 2 and 0. These are the patterns to be followed in table 8. One, two, three, four, five. So 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. The same thing again, 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. In table 2 also, we wrote the from 0, 2, 4, 6, 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. Now here opposite that to 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. Now in this first row, what are the magic numbers we need to use? Now first is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Like you should take the digits from 0 to 9. Now 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, what is the last number is 4. So again repeated 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Again I repeat, in this we need to take the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again the 4 is repeated here, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I think table 8 is finished, I think so. Check it. 8 1 times 8, 8 2 times 16, 8 3 times 24, 8 4 times 32, 8 5 times is 40, 8 6 times 48, 8 7 times 56, 8 8 times 64, 8 9 times is 72 and 8 10 times is 80. Like the simple table, like 8 1 is 8, 8 2 times is 16, 8 3 times is 24, 8 4 times is 32, 8 5 times is 40, 8 6 times is 48, 8 7 times is 56 and 8 8 times is 64, 8 9 times is 72, 8 10 times is 80. So like this, the 8 table, instead of 8 1 times 8, 8 2 times 16, 8, instead of by adding that, you can follow this technique. Like take the number 8, 6, 4, 2, 0, then same 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. Then first start up the numbers from 0, so 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, again 4, supposed to be here 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Hence the table 8 is over. I think you understood. If you have doubts, you can ask me. Now, let us see the today's last table, that is what? Table 9. I think it's clear. 8. Now, table 9. It's a very easy, I think everyone knows this table. Like, first, I think everyone knows the numbers we need to write from the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think it's not clear. I'll write here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. Now, let's program. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. See, first we start at 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And start from the opposite. Let's program. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now, this is what your 9 table. You can check 9 table. 9 1 times is 9, 9 2 times is 18, 9 3 times 27, 9 4 times is 36, 9 5 times is 45, 9 6 times is 54, 9 7 times is 63, 9 8 times is 72 and 9 10 times is, you can check, 9 18 27 36 45 54 63 72 9. I think this, you know already these methods, okay? Otherwise you can check it. This is the way to find out the table 9. And in this one more thing, when table 9, the sum of the two digits must be equal to what? 9. See, 0 plus 9 is 9. 1 plus 8 is 9. 2 plus 7 is 9. 3 plus 6 is 9. 4 plus 5 is 9. 5 plus 4 is 9. 6 plus 3 is 9. 7 plus 2 is 9. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 0 is 9. So this is the magic of table 9, where when sum of the two digits is equal to 9, that means we will get the table 9. So if you are getting more than 9 or less than 9, that means the number which you got, that is a not table of 9. I think you understood the table 9. So with this, we have learned in previous class too, in the 2, what we have learned, like we need to follow the 0, like 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0. Then we need to follow the some magic numbers, then table 3, table 4, table 5, table 6, table 7, table 8 and table 9. With this, up to table 9 is session is finished. Have any doubts you can ask me, and next class I'll teach you how to learn the table 12, like with a simple technique. Like table 10 is very simple. If a table 1 is, if you know everyone table 1, that just you need to add up the zeros, then it becomes the table 10. 10 means 1 times 1 is 1, 1 times 2 is 2, 1 times 3 is 3, like that. No. So, same, add up the zeros 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. 10 once 10, 10 2 times 20, 10 3 times 30, 10 4 times, so on. So, 10 table is either in the same way. Table 11 also, like 1 times 1 is equal to 1. If it is 11 times 1 is equal to 11, 11 times 2 is equal to 22. Like if it is, like if you think about the 1 times 2 is 2, add up one number here, one here. Like that means 11 table is also very simple. I don't think so, it's very difficult. So 11 3 is 33, 11 4 times is 44, 11 5 times 5, 5, like one table, how you learn the table 1, the same way, 10 and in 10 table you need to add up the 0, both side, and whereas the 11 table, 1, 1 need to add, the same number is supposed to be added there, then you will get the, here is like 22. So 2 1s, 2, 2 2s, 2s, so 11 2 times 22, 11 3 times 30, likewise. So I think, I don't think so, the difficulty is in 10 and 11 table. Next section, next session, we are going to learn about the very difficult area. Generally, the students must know the from 2 to 9 very simply. They can understand, they learn, but the thing is, when it comes to table 12, the difficult level it comes. Even in the 9th standard, 10th standard, in intermediate students, they are going to face the problem of table 11 and onwards. So, the 11 table onwards, the techniques we need to learn in next session. So, till that, you have to learn this all from 2 to 11 tables, and you have doubts you can clarify with me before starting the session, second session for the table 12 to 20. So I think it's very clear, so understand. You have any doubts you can clarify, and thank you.